Rembau will be getting a new hospital that specializes in helping patients recuperate after surgery or recover from an acute medical condition. Negeri Sembilan Menteri Besar Dato' Sri Muhammad Hassan says works on the 98 million ringgit hospital will kick off in September and is expected to be completed in 3 years.
Ya, hospital yang specialize dalam bidang post pemulihan. Sebab kita ada jenis-jenis hospital, ya. Hospital Rembau ini tempat pos pemulihan dan ia tidak lebih daripada 100 buah katil. 76 katil dan ia sudah memadai.
The Health Ministry has taken over the project after its private funders suffered several problems. Once completed, it will make Negeri Sembilan the first state in the country to have a hospital in each district.